Hey y'all, it's Betsy from Happily Ever After Etc. and I am back with another resin project. So I know it's a little confusing because I'm in my craft room where I normally film my Cricut intros. But today I'm going to be showing you how I take a large name tag and I cut out with my Cricut and cover it with resin so that all of the little pieces, I think it's like 5 pieces for the top name, 4 for the bottom name, of that basswood become one unified piece. And I'm going to do it right here with a large logo nut sign for my office. I can't wait. I have been working on this project for days. This is not a quick, this is not an easy one. It is doable, it is not difficult, but oh my God, it's tedious. It takes days. It is so worth it. So if you wanna follow along, I'm going to show you everything. The full supply list, as always, is down below. There is a part one to this video where I show you how to cut everything out with your Cricut. This is just the resin portion of it. If I filmed the whole thing in one part, the video would be gigantic. So, two parts, first with the Cricut, then with the resin. I've actually done 2 of these signs now, the one for my wall and the one for my friend's baby's wall above her crib in her nursery. So, you can see both of those. We're gonna do the one for my office now. Let's get started. Okay, y'all, so we've lost the light, so I had to turn the big lights on. So excuse me if everything is just a little yellow, but I love it. I hope you guys love it. This took hours to make, but obviously it was all worth it. I absolutely love how it looks on the wall, with the wallpaper, with my desk. The only thing I do need to fix is this little heart that goes over the eye on my last resin pour. I'm not sure what happened, but it just like resin everywhere. So I'm gonna have to fix him, and I will put him over that eye, and he will look so cute with that flower, like right on the flower. But hope you guys liked this project. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell for notifications. We will be doing so many more resin projects, Cricut projects, my favorite, which are Cricut projects that I can then put resin on, or resin projects that I can put Cricut things on. I like to use them together. So if you're looking forward to that, make sure you're following along. I will see you next week. Bye, y'all.